In a room full of CEOs, corporate presidents, and power brokers, three teens stood tall at the New Jersey Business Hall of Fame induction ceremony.
Ladies and gentlemen.
They emceed the show, worked the crowd, and stepped up as ambassadors for a nonprofit mentoring group called Junior Achievement of New Jersey.
Junior Achievement has been an event that I've been a part of for going on 5 years.
And Newark native Leo Ricketts certainly did achieve. He now attends Seton Hall University. Nazeh Branch joined Junior Achievement back when he started kindergarten at Newark's Lincoln School.
I'm in sixth grade, and I'm looking forward to having a bright future. I know it will be bright because I worked really hard and I have been on the honor roll.
The purpose of Junior Achievement is to inspire and prepare young people to succeed in the global economy, and we do this through the eyes and lives of volunteer role models from the corporate community.
Those corporate role models attended the ceremony, applauded the three new members inducted into the Business Hall of Fame, and bid on silent auction items, in all raising $300,000 for Junior Achievement of New Jersey. The group reaches more than 50,000 students a year in more than 70 school districts across the state.
It is building our youth, preparing the youth for the workplace, for higher education. There's no better mission than that.
And it's just so important that people have someone to look to guide them and to sort of set them on the right path. I wish I had that. I wish I knew about Junior Achievement when I was a young person.
Michelle Lee says she had to forge her own way up the corporate ranks. She's now region president for Wells Fargo Community Banking in the Northeast. The Junior Achievement members watch and learn. We asked Leo Ricketts what he'd learned about the business world.
Money's tough. Finances are very complicated, and budgets are very necessary in order to keep money all together.
Lesson learned, Leo himself is now a role model mentoring younger students at local elementary schools. In Newark, I'm Brenda Flanagan, NJTV News.